What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Wayworth Racing, and welcome back to the IMSA iRacing series. We are at Circuit Gilles Villeneuve. Pretty sure that's how the French say it. Anyway, we are not very quick here. I think we're miles off of where we should be. Now, that is my own fault, because I had plenty of time to practice and chose to do other things.
Catch up to car number 39. Christopher, get ready.
Oh, he's going.
Go. It's a big pile up in Wall of Champions. Champions. It looks like Ferrari.
On your left. Clear left.
P5.
Man. Find myself having to concentrate more.
Okay. Okay, Christopher, you're reeling. Van de Vin, in. The gap is 0.8. Fastest lap today. You're second off in sector one. Pinto is gaining on you. The gap's now 0.5.
Making mistakes.
Time to get defensive, mate. Okay, Christopher, we think our refueling window will open after 14 minutes. It closes after 35 minutes.
All right. Clear right.
Ah, bad luck, mate.
Can't keep making mistakes. Okay. I mean, not too bad of a start, but when you're not super confident in a track or on a track, what a great move, dude. That was absolutely terrible on his part.
That lap was at 127.6. Slower cars ahead. These guys will be fighting for position. They might not see you.
Car right. Clear right. Right side. Clear right.
There's a car exiting the pits. Heads up.
Left side. Clear left.
Don't let this guy intimidate you. Slower cars ahead. These guys are scrapping for position. They might not see you.
On your left. Clear left. Car left. Clear left.
Gotta be gentle with the GT3s.
On your right. Right.
There's an incident in turn 9. Looks like ace.
Left side. Clear left.
Sixth place. Slower class car ahead.
Left side. You're in the middle. Clear left. Clear all around. Right side. Clear right. On your right.
Oh, shit.
Clear right. Clear right. Car right.
That wall
right.
Came up quick. That's the second time I've gone wide in that corner.
Driver in front of us is Inter.
Car right. Hold your line. Clear right.
Slower class car ahead.
On your left. Clear left. Right side, clear right.
The gap to Marty behind is increasing. It's now 1.1.
Left side, clear left.
We had just enough time there.
Left, clear left.
misguided structure. He's quicker than you into Wall of Champions. You're coming up on a slower car.
It's like never-ending traffic.
Slower car ahead. This is their class leader.
On your right. Clear right.
I can shake the guy behind me. I don't know, maybe.
Driving, keep it up, P5. That last lap was a 126.2. Okay, Christopher, you've got half your fuel left. Behind is increasing. It's now 0.9.
There's
an incident in Senna, it looks like Matos. All right, Christopher, the next car is Van de Vin. Sector 1 is 0.3, off the pace. You're a tenth off the pace in Sector 2. You're 2/10 off the pace in Sector 3. Slower class car ahead.
So far, so good. What did Jim say? We got 10 minutes of fuel.
We're halfway through. Should be about
that's halfway.
Of fuel remaining. You're coming upon some slower cars. These guys are busy fighting. They might not notice you.
About one more lap.
On your right. Clear right.
See, that right there is like, he's not on the line he's supposed to be on.
Did I pit this lap?
Slower class car. What's your speed limit in the pits? Pit lane speed limit is 50 miles
per hour. Yeah, I guess,
hour.
Why not?
Okay, Christopher, we'll fuel you to the end of the race. Remaining. You've got 20 minutes left.
He hit his brakes so hard through the
clear left
turn there. The guy behind me forced his way through there too. We chose to go with new rear tires. These guys ahead of me got
Lower class car ahead. He's their class leader.
Really good luck with traffic.
Right side. Clear right.
Gap two. Mark.
Left side. Clear left.
Never mind, I'm an idiot.
Okay, Christopher, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Nice and smooth. Don't overdrive the car.
All right, we just gotta hang in there for 15 minutes. Sir,
right.
Very kind
right.
Of you. Almost missed that corner. Again.
The track temperature's rising. It's now 110 Fahrenheit.
There we go. I think it was a good call grabbing rear tires.
Gap two. Marty behind is increasing. It's now 6.0.
Little patience goes a long way. Got to do our Toyota GR86 race at Long Beach after this.
Car ahead.
I don't mind doing that once or twice, but I'm kind of catching them at a bad time.
Class car ahead. You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Half traffic in front of me too.
On your left. Hold your line, clear left.
Flashing his lights, but clean pass.
Slower cars. These guys are fighting for position.
Clear
Christopher, you're approaching some slow cars. These guys are fighting for position. There's an incident in Senna. 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. This is okay.
Kidding me.
Car right, clear right, right side, clear right. Car right, clear right.
I didn't do that.
Incident in turn four.
He just
spun like
in front
Marty.
Of me. I tried to miss him.
There's an incident in turn three. You think it might be Marty and Pinto. You're coming up on a slip.
Car left. Clear left.
Glad I waited. I was gonna stick my nose up in there, and then I just thought, you know what, it's too crowded, let's just get through the next couple corners. I'm glad I waited, but
3.3 seconds
still got held up.
Right side, clear right.
Six. What's going on, mate? Come on, get your act together.
Left side. Clear left.
Oh, no. That was sloppy.
Just done a 124.8.
the final lap.
Coming up on a slower class car.
I can live with P6. I know, Jim. Got 2% fuel.
There's an incident in turn one. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. P6. Okay, that's the end. Good finish, mate. Well done.
Well, that is our very first race at this track. What's up, everybody? Welcome back. Let's take a look at these incidents. We'll get started here. We're on lap zero. Our pace car just dropped off. Here we go. How terrible is that? I know that feeling. Bad luck. Good move. Just got turned in on. No such thing as rejoining safely. Ooh. Turn it around. I don't think race control is going to like that. What's up, everybody? Welcome back. Let's take a look at these results here. There were three splits, and we were in the second split, strength of field 21-33. Now, as you can see, we picked up 0.31 in safety rating. We did manage somehow zero incidents in that race, and we did pick up plus 35 I rating, takes us up to 2.375. We started P7, finished P6, so not a huge difference, but I can live with that. Like, I just bought the track a couple days ago. I've never had to race here until now. I like the track a lot. I think it's really good, especially for multi-class racing. It seems to present its challenges, but overall, there is enough spots to overtake. So I think overall, it was a good race, good track. I enjoyed it. We finished P6. Looks like P4 here picked up the most with plus 81. And let's see here. Down there, they lost 98. So, not bad. Well, that's going to wrap up this week. What week is that? Is that week 7? Let's look. It's either 7 or 8 schedule. 7. There you go. So next week is Road America, and that is my all-time favorite course. I enjoy driving there a lot. I don't know why. I just like the track a lot. So get prepared for that. And of course, I appreciate you watching. You guys, don't forget to hit the thumbs up, like, and subscribe. As always, I really appreciate it. You guys, take it easy. I will catch you next time.